Today we will discuss the chapter lines and angles, class 7th maths. These are the two lines AB and other is CD. This is a transversal line L. Now one angle 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Angle 1, angle 2, angle 3, angle 4 are formed at P. Angle 5, angle 6, angle 7, angle 8 are formed at Q. Now, exterior angles, angle 1, angle 2, angle 7, angle 8. Interior angles, three, four, five, six. Now, corresponding angles. Corresponding angles. One and angle five, four and angle eight, two and angle six, three and angle seven. These are the corresponding angles. Now alternate interior angles. Exterior angle, one, seven, two, and eight. Alternate interior angle, three and five, four and angle six. Next, consecutive interior angles. Now these are the one and 4 and 5, 3 and 6. These are the consecutive integer angles. Now, if a transversal intersect two parallel lines, then first each pair of corresponding angles are equal. Second, each pair of alternate interior angles are equal. Third, each pair of consecutive interior angle, each pair of consecutive इंटीरियर एंगल इंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑन द सेम साइड ऑफ ट्रांसवर्सल इज सप्लीमेंट्री ओके okay?